Captain? Captain? I've lost it. Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Warning, threat level increasing. And find another way back toward the ship. should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. Crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyze it. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. More damage than I suspected. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. crash did more damage than I suspected. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical. Should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. The Covenant battlenet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. The Covenant battlenet is a mess. The ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Gathering bodies here. The Covenant battlenet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Blood are gathering bodies here.
go solid.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Should be this way.
Captain! His vitals are fading! Please, Chief, hurry! The Captain! His vitals are fading! Please, Chief, hurry! No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect... what he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Honor.
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up!
You did that on purpose, didn't you? We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Thank you.
Next to the main view screen. I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine's shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Oh. Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, sentinels! Was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Thank you.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust cover. That will expose the shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive point.
Process begin. Matrices are realigned.
Great shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactors and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Inconsistent.
Great shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cell. Use explosives. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Start the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance.
Why do you continue to resist us, Reclaimer? Why do you continue to resist us, McCormick? Surrender the construct to me, or I will be forced to take you offline permanently.
One destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines. located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. Can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Revision and repair protocols continuing. Please wait for a minute. One ship's worth it if I can compromise.
F1 complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor.
We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
This AI construct possesses the most touch data.
Only one more fusion reactor to go. did it! The engine's gone critical. Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship.
We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Before the fusion drives detonate, we need to evac now!
Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be out when it blows.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now!
Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here.
Thank you.
UFO hammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
I'm hit. Mayday. Mayday.
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
We're cutting it close.
Here we go.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do, for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated, and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No, I think we're just getting started.